exercise is called ski jumps. It's a plyometric exercise that's going to work power in the legs. So what you're going to do is you're going to lower yourself down and jump over to the other side, spring back to the other side. Keep one constant motion, not pausing in between. You can do this for about 30 seconds to 1 minute.